This episode was brought to you by Pentester Academy, the leader in online cybersecurity education. Join over 10,000 professionals from 90 countries to learn security online. Also brought to you by Hacker Arsenal, artillery for cyber warriors. Visit us on hackerarsenal.com to check out our latest attack defense gadgets. I'm Marley Oxenholm from Pentester Academy TV, and welcome to our show, Access Point, where we spotlight cybersecurity companies and give an inside look at the people and technology behind the latest advancements in the industry.
I'm joined today by Avi Kastan, who is CEO and co-founder of the company Sixskill. Thank you for joining me today.
Thank you, Marley, and a pleasure to be here.
Wonderful. I'm excited to learn more about Sixskill, so let's get started then. So first off, can you tell me more about the founding story of Sixskill? How did you guys get started?
Yeah, well, I was part of what is called an elite talent incubator, where the idea was that you get funding before you have this idea. So we, what I tried to do, the expectation was to create a company that, to create an idea that it can be disruptive enough and to be able to create a company. And that's basically where Sixskill was born.
Very nice. Okay. And now, what exactly does the company do? What would be your elevator pitch?
Yeah, Sixskill, what we do, we develop a system that automatically does analysis and monitor of dark web activity. Basically, we're able to provide, to see many of the attacks, the cyber attacks before they happen. We're able also to provide with our customers with the data leaks of sensitive information. And we provide them in real time. So we provide real time prioritized alerts. That's basically what we do.
Very nice. Okay. And now what differentiates your solution from other ones currently out there?
Well, we do believe basically that the dark web is a social network, and then but a very special one in the sense that people don't join there to make new friends, but for other reasons. And in that sense, we learn the modus operandi of the people and they change names, places, etc. So we have created something that we call the threat actor analysis, in that we try to learn the human being out of that. That is not just data or big data, but they are also human beings. And in that sense, we try to really learn those people. That's basically what we do.
Very nice. Okay. And now I'm curious, how do you think that the threat landscape has changed over the past few years, in your opinion?
Well, I think that if I take a look a few years ago, when most of the world was what is called a perimeteral defense, the landscape has changed in that people now realize, we all realize that intelligence is the key. Okay, because we were putting these walls, this perimeter of defense, but the attacks were increasing, not only in quantity, but also in the quality and the sophistication. Now, by the way, you may ask why this was happening. And another question you may ask is what this was happening now. And we do believe basically also that the dark web has created something that is called collective intelligence. The dark web did not create the collective intelligence, but enables the collective intelligence to develop in fields that were not before. And the result, and sometimes we see this kind of preparation and attacks that are very, very sophisticated, because the result, it means that the result is much bigger than everyone separate.
Now, I'm wondering, with so many organizations under attack, what do you see as their biggest concern, and what are some ways that they should be defending themselves?
Well, I think that in order to really defend yourself, you really need to understand, to really understand your enemy. You need to be one step forward. And I want to see, understand your enemy, you really have to know who is your enemy, what it is for breakfast, who are his friends, what are his motivations. You really need to learn him, what everything. So only when you know that, okay, this is the only thing that you can have a picture and you can really anticipate what's going to happen. And when we do it right and with the right automation and tools, this is called intelligence. Now, our ultimate goal is to provide our customers with automatic actionable intelligence. Now, it's very hard to reach that, and we are applying a lot of resources into machine learning and artificial intelligence in order to try to reach and get to that. And I would say really try to understand the human being behind the field.
And can you talk about your deployment versatility?
Yeah, we offer, we have two models. We have a SaaS that where all the data resides in the cloud, mm-hmm. and we have also on-premise for some of our customers. So what is good for our customers is good for us, basically.
Very nice. Okay. And now I'm wondering, speaking of customers, what kind of companies are adopting your solution?
Well, we are spread among many verticals. We have private sector like banks and insurance, telecom, all these kind of companies. And we have also many customers that come from the government field, if it is intelligence agencies or police, governments, armies, wow. etc. So we are quite spread in all those fields.
Very nice. And now lastly, what developments can we expect to see down the line from your team? And what does the future roadmap look like for you guys?
Well, the future roadmap is very exciting. I get excited when I'm speaking about that, but we have a lot of developments under the way. And we are basically trying to deepen more and more this threat actor analysis and try to really understand the person behind that. Along with many other combinations of intelligence that we finally managed to put everything together and to create a very good intelligence picture after that is human-centric.
Avi, thank you so much for sitting down and speaking with me today. I appreciate it.
Thanks to you. My pleasure, and thank you for inviting me.
Absolutely. Take care, and we'll speak with you soon.
Also, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube, Twitter, and Facebook so you don't miss out on any of the latest cybersecurity news. This episode is brought to you by Pentester Academy, the leader in online cybersecurity education. Join over 10,000 professionals from 90 countries to learn security online. Also brought to you by Hacker Arsenal, artillery for cyber warriors. Visit us on hackerarsenal.com to check out our latest attack defense gadgets. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.